Ramadan with du'as, with dhikr, with good tarawih, and don't be selective. You know, in Leicester, I've got a relative actually in Leicester. You know what he does there? He's proud of, you know, his short tarawihs. You know, like, you know, in Leicester, apparently you've got this, like, this mosque is like 1 hour, 15 minutes. That one's 1 hour, that one's 50 minutes. Yeah, 50 minutes, man. It's all over, mashallah. You know, what are you talking about? Well, you want to get close to Allah, and you want to be in a horse race for tarawih? In a horse race for Tarawih. They come to a hurdle. What a ballin. Alif Lam Mim. ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين الذين يؤمنون بالغيب وبالصلاة والصيام ويقيمون الصلاة ويؤتون الزكاة وهم بالآخرة هم يوقنون. What is this, man? What on earth is this? And then you just hear the odd mud somewhere. أولئك هم المفلحون. إن الذين كفروا ضلوا ضلالا. What's gonna be of the tarawih after the whole month? What's gonna be of the tarawih? So I normally just tell him, listen, man, you want to get close to Allah, you want to make your Ramadan a proper Ramadan, then get into